This spider won't go away. It bites me at night.
Give her a name, then she won't seem as ugly.
You shall be called Mirai, my new sister. Mirai, come here. Very well, suit yourself. Rule number one. The good ruler loves everyone. He trusts everyone. He befriends everyone. His words belong to everyone. Rule number two. The good ruler loves no one. He trusts no one. He makes no friends. His words serve only himself. This is nonsense. If you cannot rule by love, rule by fear. Love is the stronger bond, but fear is quicker. If your decisions are questioned, you will never be a strong ruler. Those who doubt you, kill you. Kill those who doubt you.
don't get it, man. It's calling this my collection, but it's acting like it's a merchant. Why can't I store the items?
And how do I put them on myself?
Let me see here. Whoa, I don't like this at all. What the hell is this? Oh, I don't like this. What the hell? Oh, jeez. This looks complicated and very annoying. Oh, my God. Okay, well, before I get into that... Jesus, can I freaking see? Okay, I can scroll down from here. I need to find out... which type of weapon I want. The only way to really do that is to see the perks of these weapons. So I need to go through here and look at the perks. And then pick a weapon and then I can go from there. But I'm going to start by looking at the starting weapons that they gave me. Seeing what stats go up, like the initiative, for instance, and if it pans out that the weapon talents between the top two choices, you know, which one's better, then I'll go with that, obviously. Holy crap, man. A lot to look through here. Jeez, oh crap. And it's all... freaking vague, man. It's all dark and colorless. Very annoying. Why does it keep saying offense minus 20? That's so annoying, man. It's very freaking annoying. Everything else seems fairly accurate. It's not gonna go down to freaking 20, like what the hell? Okay, well I don't know what the deal is, but... let's take all this crap out. Good lord. I can't sell it. Maybe I can get rid of it somehow. No, apparently not. Okay, well, whatever. Let me see. So I have the sigil. So far. So the knife has initiative 8. Less offense, less damage, but much higher initiative. The sword has more damage, more offense, and barely more initiative. I'm not going to use anything with initiate 4 or below. Saying initiative minus 1. I can't tell what the fuck it's trying to tell me, man. Is it trying to tell me? It seems like it's just saying that it has negative 1 initiative, because this one has negative 2 and it's 5. This one has negative 1 and it's 6. So they don't seem to compare with each other at all. They just seem to be what they are. This one has a reach of 2, a defense of 10, negative 10 somehow. And it's a defense of negative 20 somehow. This one's 5, 0, negative 10, 2. Do I really need a reach of 2? The only thing I would probably use this for is if I wanted to go melee and not archer, and I wanted to put him safely behind somebody and be able to attack enemies from afar and have somebody play tank. The only thing I can think of for that. So this one seems pretty good, man. 5, 0, negative 5. I'm assuming this one's negative 2 initiative because it's a two-handed sword. I mean, it could be worse, it's still initiative 5, so. Although, I'm surprised that the spear has a melee reach of 2 and the sword does not. Anyway, I'm sure later on in the game the knife is going to fall off even more in damage. Unless this is a weird game, I don't know. Not really sure how things are going to progress here. Either way, range damage is probably going to be the most ideal for most of my people. I think for now I'll just use the sword. Seems exactly the same as what I was using before. So I don't know when I can teach myself anything. I have some AP, but this is supposed to be the learn icon, but it's talk to myself, so I don't know. Let's find out.
I should... No. I will not begin talking to myself.
That's exactly how it begins.
with the offense minus, dude, why is everything like fucking offense minus 40, minus 50, minus 20? Like, what the hell, man? Is it the enemy's offense or my offense? I mean, make it clear, dude. Either way, it makes no sense for either scenario. What, the enemy's gonna have negative 80 offense if I use this? Ah, fucking buy it, man. Okay, can I fire through the wall, though? If I can fire and use magic through the wall, that could be useful. What is this? So, if I want to buy somebody some time, I can use this for something? What is the point of this? If I want to walk somebody through the middle of the enemies for some reason, I guess, maybe? If somebody has dot damage and I want them to stop taking damage? I don't fucking know, man. Oh, now that, that's gonna be the big one, man. Oh my god. This just screams Baldur's Gate ripoff, which is fine, no, I don't care. But god knows, ball lightning was fun in Baldur's Gate.
Why? No. No talking to myself. Not going insane. Maybe I should. Because if I don't... Why? They're calling my name again. Do you hear?
I don't hear anything.
There. There it was again. Cassia.
No one. Just silence. Marwan has struck your name from the records.
Any news of Marwan? Has Mengbila already devoured him?
On the contrary, Marwan devoured Mengbila. He forged a pact with the creators.
The wizards?
They create monsters for his games in the arena. Creatures like the Louse Queen. Now he has a whole army.
And no one does anything about it?
They're all afraid.
Any news of my sister?
Stop asking. Best you forget about her. Forgetting is your only friend down here.
I feel strange. The Carapias have bitten me.
I see.
So, what did you say? Madness or death?
One or both awaits you.
I won't die.
If you say so.
And before that, I will create something. Something unique. Why? I only want to know why.
Why? Why? Strike that word from your vocabulary and stop torturing me with it.
So they actually beat the Nine Hordes?
Yes, I was wrong. Just say it.
You were wrong. If you free me...
No. Just leave it, Cassia.